Leader Hakahinde Hichilema, and his futile propaganda of maligning the PF and President Edgar Chagwalungu because he is the real crook who brought misery to Zambians. The Zambian people have gone through untold misery, and some have died because of Hakahinde Hichilema's abuse of privatization period, where they sold the country's mines and assets for a song and stolen chance. Today, Bwana Hakahinde Hichilema is trying to play holy and claim he is the key to the Zambians and savior for this country, when he is just a crook who sold the country's precious mining assets and shared the money with his crooked friends in the name of foreign investments. The citizens of this country have been watching what has been happening, and they know who brought misery at privatization level. The problems Hakahinde Hichilema and his selfish friends created when they sold the mines, when they undervalued the assets and shared among themselves, left an indelible mark and devastation on the lives of the Zambian people. HH should not even be given a room to gain any audacity in politics because he has no moral concerns. He's just a shameless crook who only cares about himself and gaining more wealth through fraudulent activities. This man is willing to sell Zambia. Today he's telling the Zambian people that he's even going to sell the presidential jet, an asset for the Zambian people. Today is telling the Zambian people that is going to give back the mines to his foreign friends, the so-called foreign investments.
Shame on him.
This man is willing to sell Zambia even now because he's been running to the West and cutting deals with the very people that brought this country down to its knees at privatization. Shame on HH.
Shame.
Shame on HH.
Shame.
And these minions and friends, is a voucher and a real mwankole. Zambians deserve better. And this is why President Lungu has continued to ignore Hakahinde Hichilema's hallucinations and working round the clock to ensure that major mines are given back to the hands of the Zambian people. The economic destiny and prosperity of this country is in the hands of Zambians themselves. And that's why President Lungu is returning power to the citizen. Today, the PF has done everything possible and is doing everything within its powers to empower Zambians, to give authority to the citizens through human integral development programs. On a larger scale, President Edgar Lungu's government is radically pushing the agendas of development by building schools, hospitals, bridges, and all this development. It is creating what? Employment. And restoring the decency and the dignity of the men and women in uniform by providing good housing and better conditions of service. Today, when you just walk through Nyokasama Road in Gabata constituency, near Chalala area, you are going to see that this government has built 100 units of houses for the men and women in uniform. And that is a great achievement. When you look at those houses near Apex University, you cannot compare those houses to the ones in Arakan Barracks. On that one, President Edgar Lungu has achieved and has scored. So it is because of all these achievements through action-oriented approach to governance that has made President Lungu incomparable, popular, and loved by all Zambians. The opposition is desperate and seeking attention from Zambians, but President Lungu has outmastered them already through hard work, and is winning the August general elections. I thank you.